babe.
Hey,
John.
Great.
Oh my god.
Don't cry.
How's your child?
Great.
I'm gonna cry.
No, don't cry.
Hi, Emmy.
She's been moving so much today. It's nuts. It's totally crazy.
So, I'll paint a scenario.
Mm-hmm.
Emmy just turned 18.
Oh, jeez.
And she's watching this video. What do you want to say to her?
I love you.
She's
going to
cry.
Oh. I can't do it. She's so little right now. I'm proud of you, and Jake and I love you. That's all I can muster. That's all I can do.
Guitar string to the strum, a beautiful song to be sung. She's got blue eyes deep like the sea that roll back when she's laughing at me.
Love is content with the present, hopes for the future, and does not brood over the past.
Jake and Anna, these rings are a symbol of your love to one another. Your rings say that even in your uniqueness, you have chosen to be bound together.
Vested in me by the state of Ohio, I declare you married. You may kiss. It's with great pleasure and honor. This is the first time, Jake and Annelise Powers.
Keep you in my mind, the way you make love so fine. We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun.
I'm good.
Oh man.
Yeah, don't do that.
You guys come all the way from the West Coast just to do that?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
See Emmy.
Yeah, I can't wait to see my beautiful little daughter. It's gonna be fun. You're on Facebook.
Absolutely.
Did I see you?
Yeah.
and I would ask you all to raise your glass. To Annelise and Jake, a toast to love, selfless and true. A toast to life, mysterious and ever hopeful. And united together, the Powers and Votary families toast Jake and Annelise for their past, their present, and their future. Salute.
What I'm going to say is too wise. But for those of you who don't know me, I'm Sam. I've been Jake's best friend since high school. And I've known Anna just about as long as he's been dating her. I actually ended up crashing their first date because that's a long story.
To my little Anna Banana. I remember the day you were born.
Jacob, your grandpa here. You're always welcome to come up to our house in Wisconsin and catch some bluegills.
I just wish you all the best, best endeavors and for years to come.
Can you see it?